will start?
Yeah.
Okay, firstly, congratulations, Rashmi, because it's going 5.8 million views on yes. your album. How does it feel? Matlab kis tarah ke feedback mil raha personally aapko bhi social media?
Oh my god, I think जिस मोमेंट पे ये सॉन्ग आउट हुआ था बहुत लोगों को पता नहीं था दैट इट इज़ अ रिमिक्स सॉन्ग बिकॉज वी वर जस्ट पोट्रिंग इट इज खुदकुशी पीपल वेंट क्रेजी लाइक द काइंड ऑफ रिस्पॉन्स आई एम रिसीविंग इट्स ऑफ अनदर लेवल एंड टी सीरीज कमिंग अप विद अ पार्टी नंबर इन द एंड ऑफ द ईयर आई मीन हु वोंट बी एक्साइटेड आई मीन इट्स जस्ट वंडरफुल
Yeah, how glad you feel that you're like now associated with T-Series because it's a big platform to everyone.
Yeah. T-Series is number one, forget India, like worldwide, this is number one YouTube channel and as a production house, like they are producing like 18 films in a year, that's like, oh my god, nothing gets bigger than T-Series. So, associating myself with them was like a dream come true and for any artist, I would say, if when they get a call that, you know, you have been selected to do a song with like T-Series, like you will be in cloud nine and I was feeling like that.
Okay, when you were approached for Khudkhushi, what was yes. the first reaction like T-Series se aaya
offer? Oh my, I mean that moment I remember I was in Dubai and I got a call from T-Series and then they said that we have a song and would you like to be a part of it? And I was like, what? Like, are you serious? And they were like, yeah, like, you want to be a part of it? And I said, which song this is? And then they briefed me a bit about the song. But anyways, I didn't care about which song, what song, like how, why. I was just like, I am doing it. And I said it, yes, then and there. And I grabbed it, like, completely.
Okay, how supporting was the T-Series team throughout the shooting and all?
Okay, so I was like a paranoid child, okay? I was like, we have to do it, like, right. And they were like, yes. Like, we'll do it. I was like, no, I have to rehearse so many days and I need time, I need to be ready. Everything needs to be perfect. I was just anxious all the time. But every phone call that I used to make, even at midnight, you know, just being so anxious ki how I'll pull it off and how it's all going to be happen because it's a girl song. They were always there. Like, every phone call used to be like, calm down, we'll do it, it will all happen, everything will be perfect. And I think they just held my hand from day one, like till today, and they supported me throughout. I think that's why when now I see the product, I'm like, yeah, they were like absolutely right.
Okay, even Priyank Sharma is with you in this album. Yes. How was your bonding throughout the shooting and all? And first time you people met, so what was the first conversation you made?
I think I met him for the first time during rehearsals. And yeah, before that, I think I met him in the office, yeah, at T-Series office. We both were called for a meeting together. And that's when I met him for the first time. And it was a really short period of time. So we had hi, hello. And then, of course, when T-Series was talking, we both were like keeping our mouth shut and just listening to them, not talking much. We were just like, yes, yes, yes. So we were just like that. And then I met him and we kind of chatted during the rehearsals. And like, he's very chilled out, nice guy. And he has a very positive energy. Like when you'd be around him, he creates a light atmosphere. So it was really nice, you know, like working with him. Actually, we have shot this song before MTV. I did the show.
Yeah.
So, but then later on, we have not met. But I'm sure because now we both are MTV kids in a way. So when we are going to meet, there'll be lots that we are going to talk about. I'm sure.
Like what?
Like we have a lot of like common contestant who was with him also and, you know, who has been a part of my show also. So there's lots of gossip going to happen.
गाने की बात की जाए तो मतलब काफ़ी अमेजिंग आउटपुट निकल के आया है लाइक इतना पसंद कर रहे हैं पर्सनली एस ऑफ स्पेस के कंटेस्टेंट से क्या कुछ फीडबैक अभी तक आपको मिल चुका है गाने के लिए
आई थिंक ऑल 10 ऑफ देम यू नो when the first look when it came out and we all were in Goa just before that on 6th, 7th, 8th we all were together in Goa we were promoting some work there and then they all were aware of it the song is gonna come and they were like so happy they were like oh my god like first it's T-Series so people anyway go mad hearing the label itself they asked me so many times is it T-Series I'm like yeah like guys it's T-Series like chill yeah it is T-Series and then when they saw the look and everything they called me personally, they have texted me, DM me, they have put it on their swipe up link. Like, they were so supportive, you know. That's what I liked about all of us. Since the time we have come out of the house, we were like together. We promote each other's stuff and, you know, we are very supportive and they were very happy for me. Yes.
Like, her social media mein we are seeing it.
Exactly.
So how difficult it was while rehearsing, because Priyank itself is a very good dancer.
Yes.
It
you
was
know,
difficult for you.
I'm telling you, the day I was given this information that Priyank is finalized, because they were looking out for options, and then I was like, oh my god, like, everyone knows that he's an amazing dancer. So then I was like, I have to pull up my socks like crazy, and I went on rehearsals. Like, my choreographer was like, relax, you have got it. I'm like, no, I still have to rehearse. And they were like, no, you're ready. I'm like, I'm not ready. I still have to rehearse. And I used to come here only, I remember. Every day I used to rehearse. And because I had to match up to him, that was the first thing, because of his background of being a dancer for so many years. And secondly, I didn't want to leave anything unturned. Like, I didn't want to take anything for granted. So I was more pumped up because he was a part of the song because of being a good dancer. But then I was like, I'm just gonna be the best in the song. I wanted that.
Amazing. So it's a party song. So I just want to know how party animal you are.
Oh, I'm a big time party animal, and I think we already have a hit song for all of us to dance. Yaad Piya Ki Aane Lagi, which is like 110 or 12 million. Oh my God, just going crazy. So I think now we have another song for like a New Year closure.
Yeah, it's like festive season, and now like
yeah,
the market
and
is hard.
You know, I was in Bangalore yesterday promoting this song, and I just played it twice and people actually started singing Khushi Se, Khushi Se, and they were doing this hook step. So yeah, it was amazing.
How sweet. So apart from his aapke host Vikas Gupta bhi Big Boss mein
yes.
aaye hue hai. Are you following Big Boss 13 because of Vikas Gupta?
No, not only because of him. I love Big Boss. It's one of India's number one reality show, and everybody loves Big Boss. Like, people who love gossip especially loves Big Boss. And not only because of him, I think I love it because Salman Khan, you know, hosted, and he's like an icon. Everybody loves him. So because of Salman Khan, I watch it. This year, because I myself was doing a show, so I couldn't watch it. And then the song happened. But I try to watch this weekend Kavar, because just looking at Salman Khan, like, makes me happy.
Like, whom you feel like is the toughest contestant?
I think... I would say Asim is really good, looks-wise also, and like, he's playing also well, so it's an added advantage. And then I like Shehnaz also. Yeah, these two people I really like in the show.
Okay, कहा जा रहा है कि इस बार का Big Boss का theme ही है झगड़ा करना. Anything you want to say about it? Like, how much you're liking इतना झगड़ा and all?
Yeah, I think, you know what, agar highest TRP aayi hai, it's because we all are watching it. Why do blame them? We are enjoying it. Like, this year's Big Boss has broken all the records, pichle kitne 13 season ke. So I think our audience ko bahut hi maza aa raha hai, you know, raat ko wo baith ke mast fight dekhte, and then they gossip about it, and then they sleep, so they are enjoying it. But yeah, I would be like, at least thoda bahut fun bhi hona chahiye, because that would add some extra masala.
आपने भी रियलिटी शो किया है, सेम लाइक वी कैन से बिग बॉस,
यस,
स्पेस. हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट इज कि मतलब महीनों एक ही घर में,
माय गॉड,
दैट इज पैक्ड.
I was there for 72 days from day one till like day last. It's crazy, and if my friends will ask me, I'll tell them never do it. You have been locked in like some 6 to 10 ka room with 3-4 people. You are gelling or not gelling is a different thing, but you are locked, and then nothing happens according to your will. Like, even if you want food, you just have to say like, food, I want food, I'm hungry. And then there's a small, like a cat door, we call it, in the below, and then they'll give you food like this. Like this, they don't even like, you know, say ki haan khana aa gaya hai, kha lo. No, just open the gate, give you the food, and they'll run away. That kind of treatment was like, what? And then what is it with the privilege? Privilege was having biscuit in life. That was used to get, like, if you're really hungry, in between used to get biscuits. So having a life like that, no cold drink, no pizza, no burger, forget, that's to another story only. Just the basic food you're getting, and then no sunlight, and just living there, and when you don't have friends, oh God, it was crazy. I would never suggest anyone to do a reality show. It was that crazy for me.
Okay, this is the reason, like, people, whenever people do reality show, kafi jhagda aur kafi ek alag hi andaaz dekhne milta hai. So this is the reason, like, people इतना कुछ सफर होने के बाद पीपल गेट पीस्ड ऑफ एंड पीपल गेट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, सो इट इज द रीजन लाइक सब झगड़ा एंड ऑल.
आई थिंक दैट्स, और एक्चुअली एक और चीज़ होती है, 24 घंटे आप साथ में रहते हो, सो देन दे शो यू द कॉन्टेंट ऑफ लाइक ऑलमोस्ट 45 मिनट्स. सो उसमें बहुत लोगों का झगड़ा होता है तो वो दिखाते हैं, बट वो 24 घंटे बहुत सारे फन मोमेंट्स भी होते हैं, यू नो, अच्छे फनी मोमेंट्स, बट दे आर लाइक छोड़ो इसको क्या दिखाना, झगड़ा दिखा दो इफ ऑडियंस रियली लाइक्स इट. बट या यू बिकम, यू आर लाइक सो फ्रस्ट्रेटेड इन दैट मोमेंट एंड हो ही जाता है.
ओके, विकास गुप्ता को हमेशा आपने एज अ होस्ट देखा है, आपके एज अ कंटेस्टेंट इन बिग बॉस कैसा लग रहा है, मतलब कितना अच्छा खेल रहे हैं मास्टर.
बट आई सॉ हिम ऑलरेडी एज अ कंटेस्टेंट ना, दो साल पहले भी वो बिग बॉस करने गए थे, यू नो. And then when I got an offer for this show and they were like, Vikas Gupta is hosting it, I was like, oh, from Big Boss now he's hosting this show. And then one day we were talking on call, he's like, I'm going for Big Boss. I was like, wow, you're going again for Big Boss? And he was like, yeah. It's fun to watch him, and it's fun that, you know, when Salman sir asked him questions, it's fun to watch. He used to grill us, now he's getting grilled. It's fun to watch.
Okay. So lastly, मतलब इतना तो बातचीत हो ही गई है, it was nice talking with you. जानना चाहेंगे आगे कितने project आपके आने वाले, दिखने वाले हैं
सब. See, actually, there's something I would still say that this is the most exciting thing that has happened to me in my career. But I am talking to someone for another, but I'm not supposed to talk as usual. But there's something which still we have like a March, so there's still time until that time. Oh my god, I'm like, it's just like second day. We are almost reaching 6 million. Like, it is like so much of love I'm receiving from all of you. And please guys, let's make it like a huge blockbuster hit. Keep watching it, like रीप्ले पे देखिए, अपने फ्रेंड्स को सजेस्ट करिए, और जस्ट लेट्स मेक इट लाइक अ सॉन्ग ऑफ द ईयर. लेट्स जस्ट डू इट.
थैंक यू सो मच रश्मि,
थैंक यू.
आपका हुकअप स्टक इतना फेमस हो रहा है, तो इवन वी लाइक टू सी.
ओके, आई विल डू इट. यू वांट मी टू स्टैंड एंड डू इट, लाइक सिट एंड डू इट? ओके, आई विल स्टैंड एंड डू इट. या
2 3 स्टार्ट. आ खुशी से खुद खुशी कर ले, खुशी से खुद खुशी कर ले. तो दैट इज द हुकस्टर.
थैंक यू सो मच राशमी.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.